Sammy Oaks. The fifth grade class will now recite It Was the Night Before Christmas.